I'm Steve Scott, and this is Oklahoma and the Movies. How does the 1945 horror film House of Dracula connect to Oklahoma? There are two connections, but they account for three credits, and they are coming up.
Riverview Wine and Spirits, 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. The best selection and the best prices in the area. Riverview Wine and Spirits, home of the Pick Six at 114 South Adams Road in Sand Springs. We'll see you at Riverview.
In House of Dracula, the dual lead characters Lawrence Talbot and the Wolfman are played by Lon Chaney Jr., who was born in Oklahoma City. The leading lady's character, Maliza Morell, is played by Martha O'Driscoll, who was born in Tulsa. House of Dracula, Lon Chaney Jr., and Martha O'Driscoll, forever linking Oklahoma and the Movies.